burning high rise with them, so consider that.
Huh. Damn. 14% cut? Damn, that's a lot. These are too soon. Horrible. So horrible. He's worse. But he's... There's not a lot of health. I guess I'd choose him.
After what went down at the jewelry store, I could definitely take a chance on them again.
Oh. Damn.
Well, should be okay. He's got a few scores left in him.
Damn it, man. 14%. Yeah, let him have 14% of the black guy.
Daryl, I'm not hearing great things, to be honest, but you just might be able to do this with him. This is a protected federal building. Are you absolutely sure this is how you want to take it?
Yes. Okay, back now. I don't know. It's already 20%, man. Wow.
And we have a winner. I'll make the arrangements and call you when we're ready.
All right, see you here.
You know, I'm still looking into that Union Depository gig. It's real interesting. But I don't know if we can do it without you know who. Well, as long as he can't do it without us.
Okay. Yeah, I failed that one. Horrible. Getaway vehicle. Oh, this getaway vehicle.
Talk.
must go find him.
I last saw him around the corner. Hawaiian Snow. We're looking for a guy in a purple convertible. I don't remember what make.
Okay, I'll keep an eye out.
Thanks, Daddy.
Hey, what are dads for, huh? In other than... Is he here?
No, he's not around. We should try that motel opposite the big construction site.
Where'd you meet this guy?
At a signing.
What are you signing? A petition? Well, you better not be taking out credit like your brother.
Not credit.
You see him?
I don't think so. Maybe we should look over at Clock and Bell. Rockford Plaza. I was signing autographs at the expo.
We found this brick?
Not yet. Okay, how about going around the corner and back up the hill past Rockahoo?
My baby girl's a celebrity with her very own star.
You finally made it, Dad. You raised your kids in Rockford Hills. Purple car, that's him! Fuck, he's on you! Let's go!
Hey, what are you running for, pal? Let's talk!
Seriously, I didn't know she already had a sugar daddy!
That's funny.
What happened, Daddy?
Guy had an accident. I'm sorry.
You're fucking nothing. I can't believe you did that!
What? We had to be sure.
I just wanted you to speak to him!
This was infinitely more persuasive.
I never should have called you.
Look, there's a lot of sickos out there. I couldn't take the chance.
I know there are sickos out there! My dad is one of them!
Grow up, baby. It's time you got serious with your life. Yeah, I ain't perfect, but I love you.
I guess. He really scared me, but I didn't know what...
Well, then pretend it never happened. Like I tried not to think about exactly what aspect of your creative expression enamored him so much.
Okay, that's right. Denial kind of works for me.
Good. That's my girl. Now, please, try to make better choices.
Thanks, Daddy! Bye!
I'm glad I could use my paternal rage productively for once.
I didn't kill him, I just knocked him out. What the fuck? Is this my son?
Shit! No!
Thank you. I need a four-door car. Ooh, this car is good. I just need to park at that building, the government building. We don't know where the hell is the government building, man. They don't even tell me. I forgot where, the name. Things like right down around here, right? I guess I'll park here. Next to the gun store. The police are somewhat stupid, but I'm glad. They're not stupid, they find me, they'll chase me to the end of the earth. And like, oh no, I'm just an innocent little boy. When is the stars gonna go away? There we go. Take that long for it to go away. I think I'm close to it. Government building that I'm trying to steal. Is this it? No. Oh no, I'm parking right here. No, it's not parked right there. It's parked right here.
Lester, I don't listen to my messages, but I probably listen to yours. Do with that.
It's too close. How about up here? That's time to park way too far. I don't want to park way too far away. This could not. Yeah, I cannot park here. Oh man, it's so hard to find a parking area. The rat is dead. I ran over it. What? How's it close? It's not even... What is this down here? I see something right here. It's glowing. Man, it screams like a bitch. Oh,
this is Dr. Isaiah Friedlander. My practice is closed now.
Okay. Wow. Can't park here or there or anywhere. Agency building is quite far away.